see them everywhere, chock full of car seats and errant table jacks, screaming kids and harried parents, minivans. They're actually fine, useful vehicles whether you have a young family or not, but it's the giving up that the minivan implies, the assumption that life has somehow pointed you in a direction that precludes vehicular fun. The sliding door has claimed too many of us and shouldn't be allowed to claim any more. Fortunately, there's a remedy, one that just might let you sidestep the issue altogether, the 2017 Mercedes-AMG GLS63. The hottest variant of the Mercedes-Benz GLS class lineup, the AMG GLS63 is most definitely not a minivan. Nor is it a supersized hot hatch along the lines of BMW's X. $30,000 to $131,000 range, though as high as those numbers are, they're still below the Mercedes-AMG S63 sedan's base price of $144,175. Does that make the GLS63 a relative bargain, with its two extra seats?